So today I wanted to film my no makeup look. I think you can wear this anywhere you want to. The main focus of this look is just enhancing your features and not really trying to change them. I wear this to school a lot because it's really natural and it doesn't feel too heavy on your face. And this is really good if like your boyfriend doesn't like a lot of makeup. Actually, I take that back because you shouldn't care what boys think. But yeah, it's just really fast and simple and I'm really happy with how it turned out. So if you want to learn how to get this look, then keep watching.
So I'm just starting off with a clean face, and for primer I'm using the Nivea Men Post Shave Balm. And this isn't an actual primer, but I've seen a lot of people using it as a primer, so I thought I would try it, and I like it pretty well so far. It smells kind of manly, but it's like a good man scent, so it's okay. Now I'm using the NYC BB Cream. And it's just a really lightweight BB cream, just to even out my skin tone a little bit. For concealer, I'm using the Stila Stay All Day Concealer, and I like this because it doesn't crease and it's pretty lightweight, but it still covers a lot. For blush, I just used this Clinique Chubby Stick Cream Blush, and I tried using a lot of cream products today because they look more natural and they last longer. Powder, I'm using the Coty Airspun Loose Face Powder, and I think an important tip to remember when you're trying to go for a natural look is to not use a lot of powder. So I'm just setting my under eyes with this and putting it in the places where I would get oily, and I'm just using a very small amount. For brows, I'm using the Lorac Creamy Brow Pencil, and I'm just filling in some spots in my brows where they're a little sparse. I'm using the Maybelline Mega Plush Mascara because I think it looks really natural and separates my lashes really well.